Hello viewers, I am Monoranjan Barman and you are watching my YouTube channel Medical Lab Tech. Today I am going to talk about the effect of soap and water on virus. Hand washing is a very important tool to not only prevent the coronavirus but also many microorganisms and germs which cause diseases. So many diseases can be transmitted by not washing hands with soap and water properly. Soap is made up of two-sided molecule. One is having polar hydrophilic which attracts water and the other is having non-polar which is hydrophobic. Hydrophobic means it do not attract water, it will attract lipids. So if we talk about the structure of the virus, the outer cell of the virus is made up of mainly protein and fats. So when this soap molecule will interact with the virus, then the nonpolar hydrophobic site will attract the lipid part of the virus. So it will bind, and on the other side, the polar molecule will be soluble with the water. So as a result, the lipid part will be pulled off. So this is how the soap can destroy the virus. So the destroyed virus particles will be washed away with the water. So you need some time to complete this action. At least you need to spend 20 seconds to complete this action. So let's have a demonstration. I have taken some water in this flask and I'm going to add some oil. I'm going to add some drops of oil. I think you can see the drops of oil. Now I'm going to shake it. So after shaking it, can you see drops of oil clearly? Yes, it is clearly visible. Now I'm going to add some hand wash. And again I'm going to shake. Check, now you cannot see the oil droplets clearly. From this demonstration, we can say that washing hand with soap and without soap makes a difference. So wash your hand with soap and water and don't forget to rub your palms in between fingers and nails properly and spend at least 20 seconds for washing your hands. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and comment, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.